8 days. We've been right here. We've been lined up right here, like on the wall, for 8 days, sleeping there, didn't go home at all. Trooping it. You got guys been here for 14 days, 13 days. Got people not even from this country standing on the line right now. It's crazy.
I've been here 14 hours, just about.
The first question I have is, why?
I love the, I don't know,
un'esperienza bellissima stare qua a prendere il nuovo iPhone e la consiglierei a chiunque almeno.
Why? I don't know. I think you have to be a little crazy to wait in line. And I think New York is full of a lot of crazy people.
What is it now? It's four. So literally 13 hours, 2 minutes short of 13 hours.
Why?
Because this is my business. This is a professional line set for people who don't have the time but have the money.
My mother actually is a customer representative for Apple in Southfield, Michigan. And I explained to her what I was doing. At first she was like, what the heck, are you really serious about sitting outside? You're an idiot. Then I explained to her, she was like, oh, I did not raise a fool.
What are you guys waiting for?
This woman is sleeping inside of a sealed garbage bag. How long have you guys been out here?
We've been out here 15 days, 2 weeks, and 1 day. It's been a long wait, but we made it. We're here. We're just about an hour away to get in.
What kind of person do you have to be to do this?
An idiot.
Explain.
It's just, who would wait 2 weeks to get a phone, right? Well, we would, because we love meeting new people, we love the experience, we love Apple since day one. And everything's been good.
What color?
Gold.
Gold, duh.
What color?
Champagne / gold.
Oh, you think the gold? You think I'm gonna stay here for 8 days and not get the gold? You think I'm stupid?
I'm not afraid.